got a new instrument. Okay. So guys, they will be showing you an instrument. I usually always do so. That's what your daily video is for today. I've just been lazy. That's why I've not uploaded a lot this week. We went somewhere, so. Okay, so I also have this saxophone here, which I'm going to show you guys a little cool thing. If I do something with the keys, it really doesn't help. Okay. I'm gonna get more pipe. Okay. This will be epic, okay, guys? Epic ending. So, on my dad's channel, one of the videos that I appeared in was Jazzy Note Blocks Ezra Flute. Got heckin' 80 or like 800 something views. Like, what the heck? That's more subscribers and views that I get than all of my videos views get combined. Like, wow. So, okay. I know this is bad for your socks. I'm gonna do it anyway. Okay. Instrument imitations number one. Okay. Tuba. Trombone. Okay. This will be a cool thing to do. Soprano sax. Okay. That's the only one. That's the only saxophone imitation I can do. Okay, so next I'll do a clarinet. This is the clarinet. And also. Clarinet and soprano sax. I'm gonna put together for the same sound because I don't really. They sound kind of like. Listen. Whoever cares, okay. But here's more the clarinet. Okay, Yep, okay guys. No. Bagpipe. I was out of voice, but you probably couldn't hear it besides. Saxophone is so loud. My voice is not the loudest. It's not the loudest thing. Okay. So I've attached a PVC pipe. Does nothing. I just threw the PVC pipe on the ground. I don't know why I'm dumb. I am. Something called joke videos. Last video was a joke video, whatever the one that was. I think how to make your alto saxophone sound like a tenor saxophone. It's just wrong. Overlook. Oh, I didn't do the thing where. Sounds sort of the same. How about this? Yeah, you can do that, but it's hard. And also, your mouth makes weird noises, so bye.